Madoff, the investment banker infamous for swindling thousands of investors out of their life savings in a massive Ponzi scheme, has died. Madoff was serving a 150-year prison term after pleading guilty in 2009 for investment fraud. The 82-year-old passed away from natural causes in a federal prison in North Carolina.